How to fix Roblox account manager not working. So if you want to fix your Roblox account manager not working, then what you need to do is you just need to simply go with your Windows search, and here you can search for Roblox account manager. You can go with documents and then search for Roblox account manager and click on search in file explorer and open up your Roblox account manager. Or if you don't find it, then you can open up your file manager right here. And then go with the disk. You can go with either local disk C, E, or any other disk. It might be in other disk also, but most probably it might be under your C disk. But in my case, it's under E. So you need to go with search and then search for Roblox account manager. And as you can see, they have folders right here. So you need to just double click on it. And here you will have Roblox account manager.exe. So you need to right click on it and then go with properties. And here, you just need simply go with the advanced section. Or you can just simply go with this one, which is Roblox Account Manager. Right click on it, go with properties. And under properties, you need to go with the compatibility section. And here, you need to click on run this program in compatibility mode for Windows 8. And then here under settings, you need to click on these two options, which is disable full screen optimizations. And then run this program as an administrator. And after that, go with apply and OK. After that, simply double click on the Roblox account manager. So once you double click on the Roblox account manager, you need to click on yes. So after opening your Roblox account manager, here you need to go with the settings, which is on the top right. And from the settings, here we will be changing some settings. Here you need to go with multi Roblox. You need to enable that and then go with the developer. Here we won't be changing anything. And under miscellaneous, here you need to enable unlock FPS. And after that, we will force an update. So you need to click on force update, because if there's any update that we need because of our Roblox account manager isn't working, this will fix our issue. Simply press yes and it will force Roblox account manager to be updated. Create a shortcut simply if you want to. And in this way, you'll be able to fix your Roblox account manager. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.